Well, howdy. I didn't see y'all there. It's been a while, and by God, have I got a story to tell you.
From the 39-yard line. If I don't get this long snap back, our Super Bowl hopes go bye-bye.
Ronnie? That's it. You done went lost. That's it. I'm going to Pizza Hut.
Hut? You said Hut?
What the hell, Ronnie? What's gotten into you?
I'm not certain who this Ronnie sir is. My name is Kevin Comet, graduate of Brown, long snapper of the St. Louis Rams.
Ronnie, I know exactly what you need. I'll bet you ice cold GDMD.
Are you trying to ruin this bod I've been working on for hours? If I drink anything, it's gonna be a protein shake.
Sure, Kev. I'll get right on that. Bobby B, I'm gonna need you to come over here ASAP. Ronnie D has gone off the deep end, buddy. Come over here. All right, see you in a minute. Dr. Bobby, thank you. I can't tell you how much I appreciate this on such short notice.
It ain't no problem at all, Leroy. Where's he at?
He's been in there watching chess ever since I can remember.
Oh, that was an incredible checkmate.
You got a plan?
Of course I do. I'm going to try the old GDMD therapy.
Well, that's a good idea, but I already tried it. It didn't work.
Well, as I suspected. Just listen to my plan and follow my lead.
Oh, hey, Ron. Kevin. This is Dr. Bobby B. He's here to give you your preseason physical.
Oh, excellent.
Let us start with the oral cavity. Kevin, if you'd like to open your mouth so I can inspect your throat.
Certainly, Doc.
What the hell? Are you trying to poison me? I'm a very important person.
Quit your bitching and swaller. How you feeling, Kevin?
Kevin? My name's Ronnie Davis. I don't know who this Kevin feller is. But anyways, I feel like I got ran over by a dadgum steamroller, had one of them little Christmas ornaments shoved up my butt, and had that cigarette butt burning on my nutsack.
What exactly do you remember?
Well, me and Leroy over here, we was watching good old Dukes. And then we went to the store and we got a GDMD. I think after that, I was hanging out at Old Meat's place.
That's enough. What do you think, Doc?
I believe old Ronnie's suffered a bit of schizophrenia, and his only saving grace was that tired little shot of GDMD we had.
Come on, Ron, let's get you up on your feet, old boy. Mm-hmm. So, Doc, what's the big deal about this GDMD? I can run down to Quick Mart and get him a case ASAP.
Well, you see, the only kind of GDMD that'll work is the original GDMD. And they discontinued that last night because of all these new flavors. The only problem is there's only one bottle of GDMD left in the entire world. The good news is you're only going to need one bottle for the rest of your life.
Well, where the hell are we going to find this bottle of GDMD at?
Oh, I've said too much already. Take this to Leonard the Wizard. He'll know what to do, but you got to hurry.
Alright, let's go, boy. Okay.
Ronnie, I'm telling you, Linda Sue's are real. I testified in front of a grand jury about it. Lou, I'm telling you, there is no way in hell them things is real. I know she had to have gone to see Dr. Bobby B. I mean, last week I was at food line and I slipped and I cupped a pill.
What do you two idiots think you're doing?
Oh my gosh, it's D-Wayne. Last time he got a hold of me, gave me a wedgie so big I had to go see Dr. Bobby B. Quick, scatter, boy.
Y'all can run as fast as you want. I'm going to catch you. Yeah, I'm going to catch them.
Damn, Leroy. Where's that D-Wayne get off? I know, man. Ever since he found out you like mustard on your biscuits, he's been on our case nonstop.
Mustard on my biscuits? You know, he bugs us because he saw you that one time at Victoria's Secret trying on them underpants.
Low blow, Ronnie. You know it's my mom's birthday. I was trying to pick her out something special. Give me a reason, Ronnie. Just give me a reason.
Why don't you bring it on, old boy?
All right. All right, boy. All right.
Hey there!
Well, who in the Sam hell are you? Are you kidding me, Ronnie? That's Profane Jolt. You know Profane Jolt. The quick hick. The man who single-handedly honed his speed by brewing moonshine and literally outrunning the police, you know, on his feet. That Profane Jolt?
Shoot. Well, that sounds all fine and dandy and worth a thousand shits and giggles, but sounds like a day's work of Ronnie Davis. Now, if you excuse me. We gotta go see Leonard the Wizard.
So fast, there's only one way you'll be able to pass.
Whoa, we don't swing that way, feller. And why are you talking so funny? Thought you said he was the quick hick. He don't sound like no hick to me.
Yes, well it is amazing what a college education could do for you. The scouts saw my springing abilities and could pass me up. Offered me a scholarship from the back of a cop car. Yes, the only time I ever got caught. Forgot to stretch. Rookie mistake.
That is so impressive, man. So impressive.
Leroy, stop with the man crush. So what you're telling me is I gotta race you.
Precisely. But I only intend to race you, Mr. Davis. They say the only one that runs like a deer around here is you. And I've personally beaten every deer I've raced. Do you accept?
Well, sure. If you keep your candy ass mouth shut, I'd pucker up and kiss Leroy's ass here. You're on.
Excited since our hit single, Mustard Biscuits, hit stores.
Damn straight, old boy. We really do gotta get a move on. I got a weird craving to snap some balls.
Not so fast, lady.
How the hell did you find us?
Why don't you ask your sidekick, numb nuts?
he only updated his Twitter with, and I quote, "Our quest to Leonard's for the last GDMD in existence is going pretty well. Oh, I could go for a turkey burger, or maybe even Thai food."
Leroy, are you shitting me? Man, don't put this all on me. I got followers, and I will not unfairly sell them short on my happiness.
Dang, speaking of selling short, y'all are even bigger idiots than I thought you were.
Anyway, please just let her be. Let's be on our way. We'll do anything.
No can do, fellas. My buddy Kyle has a bad case of the Mississippi mudslides, and the only cure for it is, you guessed it, GDMD.
Mr. Dwayne, please, excuse me for that. I really got to talk to Mr. Davis here.
Well?
I got a plan. Just follow my lead.
Okay.
So, Mr. Dwayne, what do you plan on doing with this GDMD?
Are you deaf or just completely stupid? I just said my buddy needs it for his diarrhea.
Well, how's the GDMD going to fix that?
It's gosh dang Mountain Dew. It works wonders.
Mountain Dew. Silly us.
Mountain Dew.
I feel so foolish. We didn't explain. GDMD is not Mountain Dew. It stands for gosh dang miracle drug. We just got to cure Ronnie of his loopiness, that's all.
Wow. I feel like a big old idiot now. I give y'all wedges as pardon gifts, but I feel that my wasting your time was punishment enough.
Well, that's very gracious of you. Thank you, Dwayne. Thank you.
Thank you, fella.
Damn, Leroy. Where'd you come up with an idea like that? That was pure genius.
Saw the movie once.
Well, happened to get away scot-free?
Shoot, no, boy. I caught up with them poor boys half night out on the quest trail and gutted them like a deer. It was a good one.
Gutted them like a deer? Leroy, we gotta stop. I gotta take a shit. Oh, look, here's old Leonard's mystical mansion anyways.
Enter.
Damn. Leonard, thank you for meeting with us today. A big fan. Big fan. Thank you.
Where's the envelope?
Right here, sir.
Steal the senses.
Did y'all check the fridge, you dumbasses?
I don't think we did, Ryan.
I don't think we did.
No, we didn't.
Well, fellas, maybe you should, you dumbasses. Lucinda, show them out.
Well, hell, Ronnie, that was one hell of a quest. Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished? We only got 3 hours to get back to my trailer before I turn back into the cabin comet for good.
Should we ever get on our way then?
Better run.
Ronnie, look! Imagine my trailer!
I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, and ease my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine, so happy together.
That's how the story ends. Till next time, friends, I'm Ronnie Davis.
Well, ever since she left, I've been crazy. And times sure have been rough. Well, I'm gonna miss my old lady. But right now, things are getting tough. I've hit the bottle and started gambling. These withered hands have turned stone.